good microcurrents from the Healy and good energized Kangen water and getting some high vibrations from the Didgeridoo.
Nice frequency massage session for sweet angel. Wow, she's really a lot calmer.
Nice.
Her heart was, she's scared. She's hurt. And all her friends are outside. So she was a little anxious, I could see. And now she's just at a really healthy beat. It feels like just normal, calm. And now she's kind of like resting her eyes.
It's really amazing how pets respond to the Didgeridoo, because you think they'd be afraid and run away, or because it's real loud. It's quite vibrational.
Some pets are afraid of it because it is overstimulating to some.
But most seem to be just really enjoy it. All of our pets seem to really enjoy it. Of course, we do start them out from a young age, but like our dogs, I mean, I started playing the Didgeridoo after we had Prana, so it's just, they like it, they enjoy it. A lot of animals really do, a lot of humans do too. You know, it sounds weird just from a distance, but when you actually have it played on you, it feels really good. Look at those eyes, she's so happy and relaxed, so. And I do these sessions, so if any of you watching this are interested, you know, go ahead and message me and you can set something up for you or your animals.
Tell me, you're so beautiful. Yummy.